Hey, it's Dr. Tyler Hamill, Kingwood Chiropractor, car accident chiropractor today, talking about car accidents, right? There are so many car accidents every single day in Houston, and why go see a chiropractor? Because we are the experts in that field. There is no other profession that sees more car accident patients, and why would that be, right? So we look at the spine, we think of whiplash accidents. Person gets hit from behind, their spine whips this way, comes back. Or if you get hit from the side, it might go to the side and come back this way. When that happens, oftentimes there's going to be damage or irritation, misalignments, or all of that in the spine. And you have all the muscles that align the spine on either side. When you hear about soft tissue damage from whiplash injuries, that's what we're talking about. And you see how these little yellow nerves come out on each side of the spine when your neck is whipped back and forth. You can irritate those nerves. So sometimes that plays a part in the neck pain, shoulder pain, pain, numbness, weakness all the way down the hand, or the same kind of goes for the low back. So why is it important to go see a chiropractor after an accident? Because sometimes there are hidden injuries that you don't know about, right? Think about your car. Maybe your car gets hit, you have a lot of damage, and you think, wow, it looks pretty bad on the inside, but you don't know what's happening on the inside by the engine underneath until somebody evaluates it and lets you know, hey, this is the amount of damage that has occurred to your car. Here's what we need to do to fix it. So the same goes for the spine and the body. If your car is total, or if it's a write-off, there's that much damage to the car. Think about how much damage you might have to yourself or whoever was in the car with you. That's what chiropractors do. Go get evaluated. They'll do an orthopedic test, range of motion test. We have thermal scanning that looks at inflammation, right? The more inflammation that you have, the more symptoms that you're going to have. The longer it's going to take to get better. So go see a chiropractor. They'll let you know what kind of misalignments, what kind of injuries you have, how long it's going to take to get better. And I always tell patients that you're in a car accident, you deserve to have your car fixed, right? So you can drive around, you need to drive around. You deserve to have your body fixed, to feel like you did before the accident happened. So make sure to get that kind of care or chiropractic care that you need to feel that way, to get back that way. We accept insurance for car accidents. We have PIP insurance. On your auto policy, you can ask your insurance agent, hey, do I have PIP insurance? Anywhere from $2,500 to $10,000. It covers medical stuff, emergency room, medicine, x-ray, anything you go do, it covers that. So we accept PIP insurance. That's through your insurance. It could be Geico, USAA, Travelers, Farmers, Progressive. We accept all of those. We also accept other health insurance like Blue Cross Blue Shield and Aetna. That can help pay for car accidents as well. So if you're in an accident, come in, at least get an evaluation. Again, you might know what kind of injuries that you have or might not know. You might have some pain, you might be in severe pain, but at least get an evaluation to see what's going on, and the chiropractor, the doctor will let you know what kind of injuries you have and what it's going to take to get you better. Again, Dr. Tyler Hamill, car accident chiropractor. Thank you so much for watching the video. If you have any questions, put it in the chat box below. Thank you so much.